But my real passion has always been driving hamsters to suicide.